This is one of the first tricks we teach our dogs, and they usually learn it when they're young puppies, right? You learned it when you were a young puppy. So what we do is, if they're not doing anything with their paws, we just take the paw and say, good girl, and then we give her a reward. Okay? Good girl. Give her a treat while it's up, but don't hold it too long. Good girl. Shake hands. Good girl. And then she's going to probably start doing it herself as soon as you stick out your hand. There she goes. Good girl. Good job. Good job. Shake hands. And then you just add the word shake hands, and it's one of the easiest tricks around. Shake hands. Good girl. Okay. Good girl. That's it. Shake hands.